My name's Joanne Furtado.
My name's Dan Furtado. We're both from Charlestown, Rhode Island.
My most troubling symptom I didn't know I had was emotional. I was diagnosed with Lyme. I was treated with antibiotics, but they were taking the enamel off my teeth, and so I stopped. And at the time, Dan was going through ACT, and I saw what was happening with him.
And quality of life was very poor. I did about a couple of months before coming to ACT, I did hear of a doctor who treated Lyme, and a friend of mine had Lyme and was treated for it. Symptoms that he recognized in me and suggested you may have Lyme, so I went to a doctor who did treat it and was treated with antibiotics for almost a month. But the antibiotics were so aggressive, the herxing I experienced was excruciating. My ankle blew up like a tree trunk, my foot, and it was about a month of that. And then that's when I came to ACT. At the conclusion of that, I just stopped the antibiotics because it was just too much. Advanced cell training helped in ways I had no idea it was possible. After a couple of months, I got to the point, maybe even before that, a month and a half or so, I'd be able to go on my hikes 1 or 2 days and actually kind of enjoy it. The pain was diminished, and I remember telling Joanne that, wow, if I could have a day a week feeling this good, I'd be happy. I'm 58 years old and I have aches and pains like anyone my age would have. I go on my 3 mile plus hikes in the woods up and down hills, and I feel great and think that would happen.
I think anyone who is considering trying ACT should do it. You have nothing to lose. It's healthy. You're not putting chemicals into your body. It's letting your body heal itself naturally the way it should happen.
Yes, I know I wouldn't be where I am sitting here talking right now, and with my daily life and activities, hiking in the woods and doing the things I love to do, if I didn't go to ACT. And there's not a doubt in my mind that was the only thing that helped, and I would recommend it for anybody. Give it a chance, give it a try. Nothing to lose. Pain.